Fight that. That's probably yours. We need to make sure it's yours.
That's not a bean and cheese.
Yeah. That's a breakfast burrito.
Oh, that's fine.
Is it? Are you taking bites of all of them?
Do you need me to grab your ankle? Oh, it's a close one.
Robert and I are gonna share this mattress tonight.
That is so awesome.
If we can get it pumped up. We're actually running at the start. Here we are, running at the start. Yeah! We feel so good right now. Did you already wipe your snot with that one?
Yes.
Oh, I definitely need it.
I have to tell you, this is an ode to life.
We are.
This is an ode to love.
Where are we at, mile 32?
This is an ode that birds can sing about. The winter is past, the flowers appear on earth. The rains are over and gone. Scream as loud as you can, the season of singing has come.
Get up and speak. High point of the course. It's another hour to get there, baby. Half mile.
You told me that and I understand at last. I should love myself too. Cause the more I do, the more love I can give to you. As my soul lies unpeacefully in the grass, breathe in the air and breathe out. I'm happy as I am, that that's too full to talk about.
Moving, but look, he's running. Okay, what's the going rate for a lift back to Warner? Way to go, man.
The end.
Ancient proverbs say, he who runs ultra with chafed bottom, finish with smelly finger.